I happen to be one of those people who was fortunate enough to have grown up in a very small town where everybody knew everybody. One person in particular that everybody knew as Grandma happened to be my real grandmother. I held that high position of being Grandma's favorite person in the whole world. And I remember Grandma could hug better than anybody in the world. Grandma had a way of sneaking up behind you when you weren't looking for it and laying an old piece of candy on you that had been laying around her room for about 6 months. I remember young girls who were expecting children without the benefit of husbands would come to Grandma and sit on the floor and lay their head in Grandma's lap. And Grandma would rub their heads and say, "I'm gonna pray for you, baby." I really love my grandmother. I really love my grandmother.
Grandma's hand clapped in church on Sunday morning. Grandma's hand played a tambourine so well. Grandma's hand used to issue out a warning. She'd say, "Billy, don't you run so fast. Might fall on a piece of glass. Might be snakes there in that grass." Grandma's hand. This and tell her she'd say, "Baby, Grandma, understand that you really love that man. Put yourself in Jesus' hand, Grandma's hand. Grandma's hand used to hand me a piece of candy. Grandma's hand picked me up each time I fell. Natty, don't you whip that boy. What you wanna spank him for? He didn't drop no apple core, but I don't have Grandma anymore. If I get to heaven, I'll look for Grandma."